that Michael Brown never competed on floor. This is a tag team, folks. It's okay, it's acceptable among the alumni who will lose their
job. No, hold it, hold it, here we go.
Double fall roll, people. Not that many wash-ups can still do that. Ooh. Mikey Brown, everybody. This is his stunt double, John Brown.
Let's go, alumni!
Let's go, alumni. Here we go. 5-3. John Brown, everybody. Were you considering a press handstand? Looked like he thought about it. He made a smart decision. When in doubt, don't do it. It's the alumni's motto. 5.7. Here we go. Chris Gann shirt on Palm Coast. Got good form. Very good. Nice hop to the end. With a press handstand and pointed toes and a pirouette off. Good job, Chris Cantrick. Six three. Matt Harrigan on top of this. And some scissor work, a few leg cuts. This is a hop half, without the half. Circle, off. Okay, good job, Matt. All right. Good job. Cody Davison. Cody, this is my hair, Davison. With a loop on into this middle of the horse. High leg cuts with a scissor hop. Little travel to the middle. Leg cut. And a circle.
Nice.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cody Davison. Is that it for the alumni? Okay, alumni, go take a nap. BHS, you are up on pommel horse. You will not receive commentary.
Do it.
system.
Hey, Captain.
There you go.
So hot.
All right, Seth.
Nice.
That concludes our pommel horse tonight.
Thank you. Seb.
All right, Seb.
Drew Kelly on high bar, no grips. Nope. This ought to be interesting. Drew, you have insurance?
Nope.
I didn't hear that. BHS Alumni Meet. Good job. We're in for a treat tonight. We've got John Brown, high bar, extraordinaire. Pull over in front, great. Big cast handstand into front giants. Two front giants. Three into a crooked pirouette. You okay? Okay, he's okay, folks. He's okay. He's okay. He's gonna take some chalk. Contemplate his decisions. He didn't tonight. Take a few deep breaths. He's got 30 seconds. Talking to his former high school coach, Richard Kazuski. We know him as B. Gas handstand. And he goes back into giants. Two. Okay. Killed the swing. Back up rise. To another cast. Back hip circle. drop kick, drop kick into a rear dismount. It's a smart choice made by an alumni. Not often we get to see that, folks. Smart decisions by alumni. I happen to think that a smart decision that alumni make, like the gentleman to my right here, who are not competing, that is a smart decision. That's right. Mikey Brown. Fly kip. Cast. It's a giant. Giant. Oop. We call it the Burlington Shuffle. It's when you fall backwards on the high bar in the incorrect grip and collapse your body. Good job, Mikey Brown. Sometimes that collapse happens involuntarily among the alumni. I think that was my choice. It was a smart choice. It was a smart choice. Chris Ganscher. Swinging in the front grip to a cast handstand into Giants. To a pirouette, and he changed the grip mid-giant. I'm not sure if that's impressive or if that was a creative mistake. Back uprise, back hip circle as he gasps for oxygen. Into a flyaway, back onto his feet. Onto his feet where he landed
arms. He's gonna need some Advil tonight.
That's Harry's.com.
They weren't flexing, they were spazzing out. Big handstand. And a rear dismount. Good job. Good job. Chris Ganscher, one of the younger alumni. Not 9 years old like the other honored alumni. But still, one of the younger alumni. Fly kick into a Moy. To a back uprising immediate handstand, folks. That is not easy. I tried doing that in my dreams and failed. A high VC, guaranteed to give him a leg cramp, into a press handstand from the planche position, with a little bit of the banana back for high potassium. Into a planche, oh my God, they didn't do that in high school. Why didn't you do that in high school?
Hey, Chuck!
Kenny Brown on vault. Kenny Brown, everybody. Kenny Brown. Kenny Mad Dog Brown. He's a mad dog. All right, go ahead. Michael, don't be nice to me, Brown. Here we go. But he still salutes the judge. Sometimes a ball, will bite you. You're not nice to the ball. Chris Gansher, he bites the vault. The vault doesn't bite him. He bites the vault. Chris Gansher on vault. It's all in the beard, folks. It's all in the beard. Chris, is there extra wind resistance in that beard? It'll slow you down a little bit. Here we go, Cody. Cody with an epic front hand spring. Good job, Cody. Wow. If his alarm clock doesn't wake him up tomorrow, the impending pain in his legs will. That's it for vault. We're going to rings, our last event of the evening, and alumni, you're up first.
How can you be this giant and not be on rings?
Yeah, got a bad shoulder.
It's made for you.
Got a bad shoulder.
You actually... I was going to say, don't
John Brown on the ring.
I saw those are worse than
others. Backdrop it to it. Inverted pike hang. German hang, a.k.a. Skit the Cat. Into a flyway, on his feet. John Brown, everybody. Drew Kelly.
Here goes Drew.
Drew Kelly to Sukahara on vault tonight. He still can't jump. Good thing that Joe's there. Joe Giannino, class of 2008. state tournament that year, right, Joe? Oh, yeah. German hang, a pike hang. Gonna kick out through a back swing into a back uprise. You'll pull that out.
Yeah!
And then he's gonna do a shoulder stand into a handstand. You haven't seen that from an alumni in many years. Back down to the German hang in a tuck position. Back swing in a tuck position. An LC.
Like Drew.
He's still going. I think he forgot that he did most of the routine up there. Into a back half. Ladies and gentlemen, Drew Kelly, Sean McCroby. Class of 2008. Is that right? He doesn't remember that so long ago.
I wanted to see if I could do it. I warmed up. It's like
one of the tallest gymnasts we've had.
He's going to be there. There we go.
To a pike hang.
There we go! Woo!
Into a support. Look at him go. Shoulder stand into a handstand. People, he has not been in this gym in years. And he probably won't return for years. Make sure your cameras are on and your flashes are off. Look at this. Back up rise. He's gonna feel that in his wrists, his elbows, his shoulders, his lats. Into an iron cross. Assisted. By all-around champion, Joe Giannino. The official coach of the alumni team. Inlocated. Flyaway. Sean McCroby, everybody. We should start a referral to Excel. This is like that would be. It's an amazing competition. Pat Venuti, inlocate, backswing into a back up rise. Got a little bit of a swing going on there. To a shoulder stand. He is battling that swing. That is not easy what he's doing, people. Drop, in locate, and to a seated dismount. He's an animal.
Is he home now?
Here we go, Kobe. Ooh, a kick. Right up to that LC, the pointed toes. And he's going into the handstand. Look at that handstand, to a nice fall out, okay. Pike hang, cast, inlocates. Look at those inlocates. Straighter than a line. Look at that. And a dismount in a laydown position. Straighter than a number two pencil. Chris Gant shirt, here we go.
Here
we go, Gant shirt.
Let's go, Chris!
Look at that.
Okay, Jesus.
Look at that beard. Never seen a lumberjack do rigs before. Let's see him go. Kip into a iron cross!
Hey, Chris!
High school gymnast, take notes. Look at how still those rings are. Right up to the handstand. He's working. He's going back down to the support. He's in that pike hang now.
All right, Gantcher.
Out. In locate. Back up, Bryce. Back off. No bonus points.
Watch that devil.
No, he just kept going right after us.
Yep.
Hey, Sean.
Are you okay?
Shot. There we go.
Sean.
Take it like that.
Tim. Pressure's all yours. It's all you. What's your dismount?
Score, oh my goodness, 159.9 to 159.7 BHS gymnastics team. Alumni, I'm sorry, the alumni, you lost by 0.2. But if the alumni can walk out of this gym on their own, I think they're the real winners. So thank you, everybody.